Hello, JO. Hello, Ian. My name is Coach King, and for the next 2 weeks, I will be your PE instructor. Now, ignore the sunburn. Just remember next time you go to the beach to wear sunscreen. I didn't remember that. Now, before any exercise, you should properly stretch. So stretch to your right leg for 10 seconds. Now stretch to your left leg for 10 seconds. Now stretch down the middle for 10 seconds. Now, today we'll be working on core strength. Now your core is right here. So for 3 exercises, we'll be doing planks, mountain climbers, and crunches. Now first we'll do planks. Now for your planks, we'll do 3 sets for 15 seconds. Now here's what a plank looks like. Perfectly lined. You're gonna rest on your forearms and have them just like this. So, on your forearms, just like that. Now you'll do them 3 sets and hold it for 15 seconds. Now, for your next exercise, you'll be doing mountain climbers. Now for them, you'll be in like a push-up position, and you'll bring your right leg to your chest, then your left leg, just like this. In a push-up position, bring your right leg up, put it back. Left leg, put it back, and you'll go pretty fast. Now, them are mountain climbers. We're going to do 3 sets of them for 15 seconds. Now, for your last exercise today, you'll be doing crunches. They're just like sit-ups, but you will not be going all the way up. So, just like this. And then my crunches. You'll do 3 sets of 10 of crunches. So you'll do 3 sets of 15 seconds for planks, 3 sets of 15 seconds for mountain climbers, and 3 sets of 10 on crunches. Now please, between each set and each exercise, take the proper break so you feel capable of going to the next exercise. Now, after all your exercises done, we'll do a cool down. You'll just sit down, stretch to your right leg for 10 seconds, stretch to your left leg for 10 seconds, stretch down to both feet for 10 seconds. Now that'll be your cool down. Now that's all I have for you today, and today we're working on core strength.